English listening exercise, going to the beach. I will read the story 2 times. Answers and text are on video and in the notes section. The Mathews family is going to the beach today. Mr. and Mrs. Mathews have 4 children, 3 boys and a girl. 3 of the children are thrilled that they're going to the beach, but the 4th child is not happy. Robert, Charlie, and Jennifer are eager to get to the beach so they can play in the sand, build a sandcastle, and also go swimming. Timmy, however, is the youngest and doesn't want to go to the beach. He's not interested in playing in the sand or going swimming. Timmy is 4 years old and wants to stay home and watch his favorite cartoons on television. When the family arrived at the beach, they unpacked their towels, toys, beach chairs, and beach umbrella. They also brought a cooler containing food and drinks. Mrs. Mathews put some sunblock on each of the children. She rubbed it on their faces, shoulders, chest, back, arms, and legs. The Mathews family stayed at the beach all afternoon, and everyone had a lot of fun, even Timmy. On the drive back home in the evening, all of the children fell asleep in the car. The Mathews family is going to the beach today. Mr. and Mrs. Mathews have 4 children, 3 boys and a girl. 3 of the children are thrilled that they're going to the beach, but the 4th child is not happy. Robert, Charlie, and Jennifer are eager to get to the beach so they can play in the sand, build a sandcastle, and also go swimming. Timmy, however, is the youngest and doesn't want to go to the beach. He's not interested in playing in the sand or going swimming. Timmy is 4 years old and wants to stay home and watch his favorite cartoons on television. When the family arrived at the beach, they unpacked their towels, toys, beach chairs, and beach umbrella. They also brought a cooler containing food and drinks. Mrs. Mathews put some sunblock on each of the children. She rubbed it on their faces, shoulders, chest, back, arms, and legs. The Mathews family stayed at the beach all afternoon, and everyone had a lot of fun, even Timmy. On the drive back home in the evening, all of the children fell asleep in the car.